Hello, dear children. How are you all? Do you completed your homework regularly? Very good. All the good children. Do you work regularly and do exercise every day? Eat healthy food every day. So that way we get good behavior. They are good children like you. So, tell me, what today going to learn? Yes, today we are going to learn good habits. So, take out your English activity book. All of you, open page number, unit 8, good habits. In previous class, we already learned the good habits words. And we also learned the bits of paper, and let us learn the good habits like brush my teeth every morning, I have a bath every day, I cut my nails every week, I comb my hair after bath, I wash my hands before eating, I don't drop food while eating, etc. And also we completed the fill in the blanks with good habits words. Okay, today we are going to learn. Yes, all of you open the page number 114. See, 114, what they give in page? First, trace the following. The first word is going to start the H letter. H-A-T, hat. H-E-N, hen. H-A-I-R, hair. H-E-D, head. H-A-N-D, hand. Okay, dear student. Same copy in the four line. Next, come down. Learn to talk. Say after the teacher. Okay. The first one. Krishna. See, some students or friends talking each other. How they talk? Let's learn. Yes, come. Krishna. Do you cut your nails regularly? Sumant. Yes, I. Krishna. Does your mother help you? Sumant. No, I don't eat myself. Ram. Do you help your mother? Thomas. Yes, I do. Ram. How? Thomas. I wash my plate. Okay, down. Dear students, once again, learn to talk. Krishna, keep your finger on that words. Krishna, do you cut your nails regularly? Sumant, yes, I. Krishna, does your mother help you? Sumant, no, I don't eat myself. Ram, do you help your mother? Thomas, I do. Ram, how? Thomas, I wash my plate. Now, talk to your friends. You can ask question like, do you wash your clothes? Do you wrap your books? Do you clean your room? Dear students, this page, what's telling us? Yes, you have to talk questions for cleanliness and good habits. You ask to one by one asking question to your friends. Okay, dear, come down. Numbers in order, write the blanks below. Numbers in order, write in the blanks below. See, they giving some more sentences is there. First, second, third, you have to write down, and also write down in the bracket. Okay. First one, tell me. I walk to school. Down, I brush my teeth. And next, come to this side. I get up early. The next one, I take bath. Dear students, you have to. Which sentence is the first one? Understand, students? They're giving the four sentences. You have to pick up the first, second, third, fourth. Okay, you have to complete it in the boxes one by one. What do you first? Yes. You tick the dear students. You tick the marks, numbers. Okay. Yes. First one is I get up early. You have to in the box you have to write down 1. Next, the second, I brush my teeth. First one, this one, I brush my teeth. Second one, the third one, I take bath. Third, I take bath. Then the fourth one, I walk to school. The fourth one, this one. So you have to write down in the what they giving the place. Okay, you completed and show me in the WhatsApp. Okay, dear. Yes, come to the next page. Yes, what are they giving? Enjoy singing this rhyme. Dear students, see, they're giving the some singing rhymes. First, I sing. Next, you have to sing with me. Okay. Brush, brush, brush your teeth. Brush every day. Brush, brush, brush your teeth. Brush every day. Father, mother, brother, sister. Brush it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister. Brush it every day. Wash, wash, wash your face. Wash it every day. Wash, wash, wash your face. Wash it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister. Wash it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister. Wash it every day. Comb, comb, comb. Comb your hair. Comb it every day. Comb, comb, comb. Your hair. Comb it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister. Comb it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister. Comb it every day. Eat, 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 eat your food. Eat it every day. Eat, eat, eat your food. Eat it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister. Eat it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister. Eat it every day. Dear students, this is the poem. This poem is teach about the neatness, brushing, wash the face and combing hairs and eat regularly. Okay, dear students, once again sing with me. Brush, brush, brush your teeth. Brush every day. Father, mother, brother, sister. Brush it every day. Wash, wash, wash your face. Wash it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister. Wash it every day. Comb, comb, comb your hair. Comb it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister. Comb it every day. Eat, eat, eat your food. Eat it every day. Father, mother, brother, sister. Eat it every day. Dear students, this is for the good habit of the related this poem. Okay. I giving the one more exercise as to good habit. Let's go. Which are the good habits? Okay. Yes. You go see. Watch it.
For my kids. First, get up early in the morning. Brush your teeth. Twice a day. Take a bath every of your hair neatly. Wash your hands before and after meal. Eat healthy food. Drink plenty of water. Finish your homework in time. Always put the garbage in dustbin. Cover your mouth when you sneeze. Cut your nails regularly. Go to bed on time. Kitne ho gaye? Good habits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Thank you.
Dear students, see, this will not be completed. Also learn the poem, and also we list out the 12 good habits, dear. You also write down and show me. Okay, dears. Next, go to the next page, dears. Go to the next page. Yes, page number 116. Yes, that trace the following first page. The first letter is jug. J-U-G, jug. J-A-M, jam. J-O-K, joke. J-U-M-P, jump. J-O-Y, joy. Same you have to copy in the four line. Okay, down. Mark right. Next, mark right for good habits and for wrong for bad habits. Come here. One is done for you. Dear students, see what they are doing. She is doing planting the plant. This is the good habits. Oh, so we have to tick the right marks. Next, come down. What they are giving? Yes. Don't drop food while eating. She is dropping the food in the floor. So this one is the wrong. She is making a bad habit. So you have to write down the arrow mark, wrong mark. Okay, and next come down, sweeping the floor. Yes, this one is the good habits. Next, come to the second row. This boy is speeching the road. This is the good habit or bad habit? Yes, this is the bad habits. So you have to arrow mark, wrong mark. Next, come down. The second one, the next one is the greeting the elders is the good habits. ದೊಡ್ಡರ್ ಕಂಡ್ರೆ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಗುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಬಿಟ್ಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡೌನ್, ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದೇ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದೇ ಬೋತ್ ಟೂ ಬಾಯ್ಸ್? ಹಾಂ, ಒನ್ ಬಾಯ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾಲಿಂಗ್ ಡೌನ್, ದ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ವೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಪ್ ದ ಫೆಲ್ಲಡ್ ವಾನ್ಸ್, ಎದ್ದವ್ರನ್ನ ಮೇಲೆತ್ತುತ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಗುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಬಿಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟಿಕ್ ದ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್. This is the homework to you, dear students. I already completed, but you have to also completed. Next down, see, I already completed. Okay, next come to the next down. What they giving? Identify the things in the room, write them in the blanks. One is done for you. You have to identify the things in the room. Where are? Write them in the blanks. In the side is there. You have to write down in this side. One is done for you. One is already done for you. Where is the number one? Yes. Number one. Here is the number one. Yes. What they giving? Yes. C-O-M-B. Comb. What's that? Comb. The second one. Where is the second? Yes. Here is the second. What is the second? Yes, S-O-A-P, soap. The third one, where is third? Yes, here is the third. What is they giving the third? Yes, clothes. They are hanging the clothes. Okay. Next come to the fourth one. Where is the fourth one? Yes, fourth one is the, yes, bath. Yes, fourth one is the bath, B-O-T-H, bath. Next, last, fifth one is the paste, P-A-S-T-E, paste. You have to identify the things in the room and write in the blanks. Here is the, you have to write down. Yes, okay dear. This one is the homework. See, I already completed. Coom. B is the silent, so you have to read coom. S-O-A-P, soap. C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes. Tell me, clothes. B-O-T-H, bath. P-A-S-T-E, paste. Okay, you have to write down. The page number is, this one is page completed. Next, come to the page number 111. Yes, first one is the tracing the following. The first letter is K. K-I-D, kid. K-I-T, kit. K-I-T-E, kate. K-I-N-G, king. K-I-C-K, kick. Same you have to copy in the four line. Okay. Next, do as your teacher say. What they giving? Yes, do as your teacher say. What they giving the sentences? They giving the good habits. They saying the good habits. What they? Keep the finger in that words. Okay. Pick the waste paper, put in the dustbin. Repeat once again. Pick the waste paper, put in the dustbin. The second one, drink water, close the tap. Drink water, close the tap. The next one, eat your food, wash the plate. Eat your food, wash the plate. The next one, brush your teeth, wash your face. Brush your teeth, wash your face. The next one, take the comb, comb your hair. Take the comb, comb your hair. Okay, these are all the good habit of sentences. Okay, next down. Repeat after the teacher. What they giving? Repeat after the teacher. They giving the rhyming words, dears. Yes, tell me. You have to also underline last 2 to 3 letters. Okay. Brush, flash. Tell me. टेल मी विथ मी ब्रश हाँ फ्लैश कोम टॉम कोम टॉम नेक्स्ट डाउन एफ ओ वर्डी फूड एफ ओ एल एल फूल एफ ओ वर्डी फूड एफ ओ एल एल फूल द नेक्स्ट टी टी हेच टीथ टी ए ए सी सी हेच टीच 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 नेक्स्ट नाइल स्नाइल नाइल स्नाइल अंडरलाइन द लास्ट टू 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 थ्री लेटर्स ए आई एल नेक्स्ट सी यू टी कट बी यू टी बट यू टी अंडरलाइन द लेटर्स नेक्स्ट बैड सैड बैड सैड फेस रेस फेस रेस एयर हेयर एयर हेयर ए आई आर ए आई आर अंडरलाइन ओके ओके डियर्स वंस अगेन ब्रश फ्लैश कोम टोम फूड फूल टीथ टीच नाइल स्नाइल कट बट बैड सैड फेस रेस एयर हेयर ओके कम डाउन सी व्हाट दे गिविंग राइट द करेक्ट वर्ड्स वन इज डन फॉर यू द लेटर्स आर जंबर्ड अंदरे आचीचे आगिरुव लेटर्गळन्नु सेरिसिबिट्टु नीवु एनु माडबेकु वन मीनिंगफुल वर्ड माडबेकु सो द फस्ट वन आलरेडी दे गेव यस टेल मी द लेटर्स आर jumped so these are the jumble words see how to write neatly correct the words with correct spellings okay the first one is brush brush next you have to find the letters and make a meaningful word okay this is the homework see I already completed okay see brush hand comb foot both nails I already completed you also complete and show me dears next come to the next page the page number 118 okay say trace the following lot lot let late live live lam lam tim Tam, time, okay. Next, come down. What they giving? Yes. Match and write the words in the blanks. One is done for you. Okay. They are giving the cut the words. Okay. You have to join with meaningful sentence, meaningful words. See, one is done for you. M O R N I N G morning. Same. You have to completed the match them and also write down in the down okay see once again how to try parents parents morning morning bath bath hands hands co M B comb, B R O, B R U S H brush, U S H brush, W E E K week. Okay, I already completed, dears. You also complete. Okay, this is the homework to you. See, already completed. I finish my homework. You already finish it. See, same. You have to complete. Okay, dears. Yes, come to the the last page of the lesson 119 yes assignment activity what are they giving assignment activity mark right for good habits and false wrong for bad habits okay see they giving the some pictures the pictures what they giving good habits or small bad habit yes come to down in the picture The boy was throwing the stone to the window. This is a good habit or bad habit? No, no, no. It was a good, bad habit. Sorry. Good, bad habit. So you have to wrong. Next come the, she is throwing the dust in the dustbin. Yes, this is a good habit. And next, here is the boy is throwing the stone to the street light. No, no, no. It is a bad habit. So it was wrong. Next, she is greeting the elders. Yes, it is the good habit. Okay, this is right mark. Yes, come here. She is speeching the road. No, no, no. You speech on the drainage. This one is the wrong. Don't speech on the road. So it was the wrong. How to fill him and also my progresses. Okay. What they giving progresses, students? I can read the words. Yes, I can. I know some good habits. Yes, I can. I can repeat the dialogues. Yes, of course. Yes, this is the homework I already completed. See, this is right or wrong. All are completed. Next, my progresses is I can read the books. I know some good habits. I can repeat the dialogues. Okay, I also completed. Tick the right marks. Okay, dear students, this is the unit 8, good habits. You have to complete your homework and show me in the WhatsApp. And next, I give you the notes of unit 8, good habits. I think you all read well. You are good. Completed your homework. Okay, dears, you are the good boy, good students. I love you, dears. Okay. Okay, thank you, dears. Do your homework and show me. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye.